guys, and welcome to a new segment of this channel. It's called Tech Time with Antrim. So yeah, let's do it. Today, for our first segment, it's going to be a thing, like, when I upload, like, stop motion, it's just like that, but it's like Tech Time. So today we are going to review a keyboard. It's called as a Kanto keyboard for beginners. So let's get started. So here we are. So this is the whole keyboard. There's no screen, just this way. So let's review it. There's radio also. Focus, please. Yeah. There's radio, organs, this whole range of buttons is for radio, and tempo, volume for the keyboard section, and these are all the tunes here, all the sound bank. My favorite is Christmas and rhythms, all right here. Then tones, piano, harp, and everything. Then you can record in this, and yeah, you know what a piano does. That's all I know. That's all I know. I don't want any copyright, so I'm just going to turn on the radio and stop it as quick as possible. So you guys could see, it does work. So what do you get with this? In the box, there's no instructions because it's so easy, I guess. So they didn't give me any instructions. Only they give this. So they give this microphone, nice and cheapy microphone, and a plug, this thing. And then there's this cool thing when you like plug it in, like right there, and you plug it in, it doesn't work. It's on. Like, look at it. It's on. It doesn't work. Then if you remove it, it works. That's a really cool one. If you like this segment, please give it a like. And yeah, that's it. If you want any music from me, it's just going to be like 600 videos later. Yeah. So the cons of this. The cons mean the bad things of this is actually really bad. The gaps that you guys can see. There. The rubber caps turn, and then it's so horrible, like not so good. You need a special screwdriver. Insert it in and press it down to just try to play it. Then you can just take it out and fix it, and it still works. It's good, but I don't recommend it. So it's actually really nice. So please subscribe, and this is Amshan signing off for today. And please subscribe because we are so close to 40 subscribers, so please subscribe. Thank you. This is Amshan signing off for today. Bye.